Hello guys, welcome back. We are Prairie Street Prime Culinary Kitchen. I'm Chef David, back with you again. Today we're gonna have seared tuna on the cast iron on the open fire grill, accompanied with some pineapple and some dragon fruit. First, gonna be teaching you guys how to cut properly the tuna. Prairie Street Prime has this nice whole tuna loin, which I'm gonna be portioning to use only a piece. It's nice, it's sexy, it's a beautiful piece. Can't wait to try it. And we're gonna get ahead and cut it. It's a big piece, don't be afraid. What we're gonna do is just take a loin out of that. Always straightforward the bottom. You take the skin off. This one, I'm gonna leave it a reserve. We're gonna cut it later on when we need it for medallions. That's how the medallions have been done, cutting like about 2 inches. So I'm gonna keep it to a side. And this nice loin, I'm gonna cut it long ways. Still too big, I'm gonna portion in half. In 4 halves. That's kind of a good proper way to break down a tuna loin. We keep that to a side. On this one, I add a little bit of salt and pepper. Some people like to do it with sesame, if we're going more to the Asian style. And then we're going to go ahead, make sure cast iron on the grill is hot enough. Very hot, because we're gonna go do a quick sear for each side. So I'm also gonna teach you guys how to cut the medallions. With the other part, I just don't wanna cut the part I need and leave it like that. Just gonna portion it all, leave it ready to go. For this portion to the medallion, I like to do it about 1.5 to 2 inches each. And when you do a medallion like that, it's what people could call it a tuna steak. So the thicker, thing like that, people usually sear or cook it through and slice it after. I'm gonna cut it all. When you approach it to the end, it's gonna be smaller, so you make a little thicker cut. Here we go, guys. This is the tuna medallions, call it tuna steak as well. I'm gonna put this to a side and make sure my cast iron is ready to go on the grill. Now I check it, my cast iron, I'm gonna use it as a flat top. It's really hot. I'm gonna add some oil. I'm gonna leave it up mostly like maybe 1 minute, 1.5 minutes each side. They give a nice sear. Don't touch it much, just give it a nice color each side to keep it kind of in the right side, in the middle, and good sear to the sides. Get a nice sear. You're gonna give it a taste of the cast iron. Previously, I have on the grill, grilling pineapples. We have it here to a side. I have plated it with you guys with some dragon fruit. Go ahead and move a little bit more the tuna. Now we're going for the pork side, guys. The good thing when you're doing a tuna loin sear like this, you don't need to actually let it rest or anything because it's not fat. It's not gonna bleed out or do anything like that. So as soon as you have it ready, you may little want it to cool off a bit and just go ahead and slice it. I'm just gonna make sure every size is nice and sear, has a nice color, so and have the texture, the cast iron give it a crust outside. This one, I'm gonna have to hold it. So this side is ready. Nice and hot here. It's a fire pig, look at this fire pig in your house. Nice and easy. So we're almost done here for the last side. The good thing about this tuna, you don't need an open fire grill, you can do charcoal, you can do gas grill. If you can put a cast iron or a flat top on it, you can have it done. Put it here, and I'm slicing it. So the knife is a little dull. I'm gonna give it a little sharp. Pretty good. So we're gonna come over here and slice this tuna. Cut off already. We're gonna finish it with a little bit of powder and seeds.
salt.
Are we good to go, guys? Prairie tree prime, sear tuna loin. No matter of truth, we're gonna try this tuna loin. Wow, really nice, refreshing. The cast iron give you such a nice, good texture outside, still raw. And complement with soy and ginger sauce, totally out of this world. Thank you guys for watching. Please follow us every Sunday at 2 o'clock, new videos. Of course, you can also get our product online, primary3prime.com. Please see you guys soon.
Subscribe to our channel now and set your notifications so you don't miss our latest recipes and chef-led tutorials. Then head over to prairiestreetprime.com to shop for your next big meal.